place not long ago. In a certain kingdom, there lived a beautiful princess with mysterious powers. Her powers were very special, for they protected the country and drove away hardship. However, one day an evil being captured the princess and planned to use her powers for evil. She was imprisoned high up in a tall tower. In a neighboring kingdom, there lived two princes who happened to be close friends of the princess. Their personalities were exact opposites of one another. One prince was always kind. The other was brash and took a liking to violence. Thus, behind their backs, people began calling them the good prince and the evil prince. In fact, the princess was secretly in love with the good prince. However, in the same manner, the evil prince was madly in love with the princess. He often interfered with the princess and her love. He desperately craved her affections for himself. But try as he might, no matter what he did, her feelings for the good prince never changed.